The Lord spoke through Joel that I will restore your lost years that were devoured by the locusts, and he took it. Prophets are inspired by the Spirit of God. I now go and prophesy. Will you receive it? Will you receive it? You've had so many years lost, but now I prophesy that the Lord is to restore your years that you've lost, and the Lord will devour the locusts that have been devouring your fruits. Let every locust that have been devouring your years, devouring your blessings, working as hindrances, I prophesy against them. Let all the locusts that have been working against your way now die in Jesus' name. Let them give way. Let them give way. I prophesy to your ears that you had lost in form of their blessings. I summon them to come back with a blessing. I summon the blessing to come back in Jesus' name. All your years and blessings the locusts had eaten are restored now in Jesus' name. I've spoken that word. Keep picking on it. Keep picking on it. Keep picking on it.
Thank you for watching this video. To subscribe, click on the subscription button. And to get more updates of our latest videos, click on this notification button.